Wait, we have today. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. Perfect. We don't need anybody else showing up. If one shows up, we need two to show up. So 10 right, 10 left. Keep those knees out. Take your time. No major rush. You're kind of on the lady side, and you're kind of on the dude side. It's kind of weird. But then again, you could just be like, you could be the end of the dude side, and she's just invading the dude side. Could be that way too, right? 7, push press right. 7, push press left. Take your time. Switch. Hand underneath your chin. Take your time. Slow down. Put your weight in your heels. Even hang out there for a second. That's cool. No problem. Okay. No rush. Today's a little bit more traditional, CrossFit style. We're going to do just a big long grinder. Kind of work that. I know. Shh. Quiet. Don't tell anyone. Every now and then we just got to give you some treats, right? Just to keep you engaged. So that when people start saying, hey, I heard SPC doesn't do CrossFit anymore. You're like, no, they do. See, didn't you? We did it on the 18th or 17th, whatever today is. So, very good. 7 cleans from the knee up. So just pop, rotate, catch it right underneath of your chin, hold it, and then press. So it's a clean and a press. 7 on the right, 7 on the left. Just go from top of your knees. So just knees, clean it. Spin it, catch it under your chin, dip, hold for a second, and drive up. Really working those shoulders. You guys are going overhead today, plus in the chipper you have some stuff, a lot of shoulder work, so we're going to really get it going. Okay. Took the kids to fire it up last night, or all fire it up, whatever the hell that ceramic place is where your kids, you paint it, and then the week later you go pay for an overpriced plate.
Ooh, that sounds cool.
You know one of those places? Effing disaster. It was a complete one. It was just a disaster.
You need to say you're a little young for that.
Disaster. Complete disaster. Porter. All the way up. Full touch. Dirty pop. Try your best to limit the big arm swing. Remember on those lunges, we're driving that front heel. We're taking our time. Slow down with the lunges. Upright chest. Focus on positioning. Stand back up, open your hip. All the way up, pops, all the way up. Stand up, pops, all the way up. Pops, there you go, stop. Bring your feet together. Bring your feet together and then hit the next one. Yep, there you go. Good. Yeah, if you want to walk it, you can. Just stand your feet. Good, drive your heel, front heel. Come on. Chest up. What? All together, yeah. All together lunges. Every step is one, so don't worry. Yeah, you don't have to go right, left for one. Stand up. Make sure you finish the rep. I mean, come on. This is great music.
Go.
Time I go to clap. I have zero rhythm. First to admit, I have no rhythm.
I thought it was pretty good.
Yeah. It wouldn't last long. From there, you go to pull-ups. What?
Yeah.
Drive that front heel. Drive your front heel. You want pressure on your heel. Don't get in a rush. Aerobic. Keep it aerobic. Good. Keep those feet together, JP. There you go. Stay tight. Stay tight. Come on. Hold those feet together. Hold those feet together. Come on. Stay tight. Stay tight. You want to stay tight. Imagine you're holding a piece of paper with your feet. Come on. There you go.
Okay.
Stay tight. Keep those feet together. Come on. Hold positioning. Kara, try to bring those feet together. Hey, try to imagine you're holding a piece of paper with your feet, and that'll keep you tight, okay? Because once you break that system,
right,
you'll overextend, okay? So just imagine you're holding a piece of paper. You're holding a piece of paper with your toes. There you go. Keep it there. Keep it there. That girl. Yes. Nice. That's much better. Control your breathing. Slow it down. Control. Keep it together. Get them together, Pops. Come on. Keep those feet together, guys. Come on. Don't overextend. That's it, Alec. Good job. Ah, that a boy. There you go. Just hit that front heel. Put that pressure on that front heel. After the pull, you have a push. Try your best. Come on, stay hollow. Stay tight. Don't blow any energy out here. Come on. Don't waste any energy. Conserve it. You're only halfway. Stay back, Pop. Stay back. Stay back. Take your time. Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. Take your time. Push that butt back towards me. Come on. Push that butt. What? I love you. This music? Is this really your favorite music? You're welcome.
Everybody else is going to kill you, buddy.
Is this what you listen to while you're advising students? Like, okay, kids, your future's all based off of NSYNC and what they make me feel like today. Stay back, Pops. Slow down. Stop. Put that weight on that heel. Come on. Weight on that heel. Control that dip on every shoulder to overhead. Slow down. Butt back, JP. Butt back. Slow down a little bit. Really load that heel, load that system. That was quick, Alec. Good job. Stay back, stay back. Okay, hey, slow down. Stop. Not here. Butt back. Stay on that heel. Put the pressure on your heel. There you go. That's better. That's better. Drop under it. Stay. Reset, reset. Take your time, take your time. Focus that heel. Focus on that heel. Come on. Feet together, Amy, come on. There you go, that boy. Hey, stay that fast, but get to that heel, okay? Get to that heel.
What am I doing?
You got so fast, you started getting on your toe a little bit. Just stay back. Just use that heel, come on. Use the heel, Keegan, use that heel. Power off the back end. Good, Amy, stay on the drive on the heel. That's it. That's it, perfect, good job. Nice work. That's it, outstanding, good job. Way to just control that breathing and that pace. Nice job, outstanding, nice work. Heels, come on. Big muscles, stay away from those little guys. That's it, Wendy. Good, not bad, push your knees out. Push those knees out when you dip, Kara. Right, hey, because you got here, right? There you go, that's okay, good. There you go, Coin, good job. Small numbers, keep it aerobic. Stay fresh. If you go too big, you're gonna wear out. You'll blow out all your energy. Small numbers, keep the turnover. Set to 10, you're gonna blow it out. Come on. On the heels. Sixty overhead. Oh, okay. After shoulders, you go back to pull. Toes the bar. Stay tight, JP. Okay, Amy, same thing. Feet. Feet. Bring those knees to your chest and pump it up. Stay tight. There you go, there you go. Bring the knee up. It's okay. Pop that knee and then kick that foot at the last second. Because you don't, once you get tired, you start getting long and then it wears you out. There you go. There you go. Keep those feet together, Martha. Keep your feet together. Try to stay tight right here. Even if you're only doing that, stay tight. That's it, Trace.
There we go.
Go. Half. Reset. Stand. Top of the knees, all the way down and get under it. Full squat. Ready. Reset everything, elbows, shoulders. Go. Catch it, hold, come on up and relax. Good. Shake it out. Whew, oh my gosh, like a workout already. Okay, today's pretty straightforward, guys. Today is full snatch from the ground all the way down if you have that mobility. Once again, if you don't have that mobility, you're going power. Build to a heavy double. Once again, the word heavy just means what is heavy for the day. If it's a PR, ring it and get a ticket. If it's not, that's okay. If you walk away and go, God, I just don't have it today, feels heavy, you're heavy. It's a heavy double, but it's not touch and go. Okay? Dang. Ah, that's a boy. Get under it. Good job.
I don't know if this one is working.
This
is a great song.
Arms before you pull. Wait, oh. Like, take the slack out of that bar.
Wait, before I pull, before I start?
Yeah, don't, try not to go like, like jerk the bar. Yeah, just try to take the slack out of it and pull right off the ground. Take your time. There should be no slack in it right now. It should just lift up a little bit. It'll be gone. There you go. Go. Yeah, there it is. There it is. Hold. Come on, get out of it.
Nice job.
That's it. Nice job, man. Nice work, young man. Nice work. Same pace. Take your time. Elbows. Go. That a boy. Much smoother. Nice job. Good. Keep those feet together, JP. There you go. Stay tight. Stay tight. Come on, hold those feet together. Hold those feet together. Come on. Stay tight. Stay tight. You want to stay tight. Imagine you're holding a piece of paper with your feet. Come on. There you go.
Okay.
Stay tight. Keep those feet together. Come on. Hold positioning. Kara, try to bring those feet together. Hey, try to imagine you're holding a piece of paper with your feet, and that'll keep you tight, okay? Because once you break that system,
right,
you'll overextend, okay? There you go. Stay tight. That's it. Drive that hip. Pop it. There you go. There you go. You don't want to waste any excessive energy if you don't have to. Piece of paper, Amy. Come on, hold it. There you go. Come on. Push it away. Push that bar away from you. Hi, James.